See, there was this bar. My wife and I used to go to. It was our favorite bar. It was our favorite bar because it had our favorite jukebox. Favorite jukebox because, well, it had our favorite song. You Are So Beautiful by the one and only Joe Cocker. Probably the greatest love ballad ever written. I'm sure you agree. The sad part is that you thought for even a second that those folks would see you for anything but who you truly are. You are so beautiful to me. You know, I lay awake at night wondering how I got so lucky that you have stuck with me. You knew about your name, about me and her. You knew this whole time.
I'm sorry. I'm really sorry I made a big deal out of it.
Can't you see?
No. See, I
have something to tell you.
You are everything I hope for. I don't deserve anything from you. Are you all right? You shouldn't be apologizing to me. You're everything I need. It should be me apologizing to you.
You are so beautiful.
What is it?
Beautiful.
I never saw her, even talked to her again.
I know.
The man that I was, the pain that I put you through. I'm sorry that you went out like that.
I want you to know that you made up for it. And you can stop.
I'm sorry for all the pain that I put you through.
Now it's time for you to go on without me. I need you to do my fighting for me. Okay?
My wife, she has cancer. She needs that.
No. We are not giving up.
You taught yourself how to give someone chemotherapy?
I'm sorry that complicated.
We have made it this far.
Just stop.
I will figure
stop.
It out.
You're
everything I need. You're keeping me here.
I know.
It kills me and her.
You're not giving up, you hear me? You're not giving up. Not ever.
Drop your guns! I don't want to shoot him, but I will!
No, don't!
I couldn't face the pain of losing you, so I ran away. I love the shit out of you. And I am gonna do your fighting for you.
You